want to talk about a successful intervention. I think, you know, when I see a successful intervention, what that means to me is that I was able to intervene on the whole family system. It isn't just about getting an addict out of their addiction and into a treatment center. It's about changing the whole family dynamics. So they say addiction is a family disease, and we each have our role on what we're doing to support the addiction. When I work with a family and I'm able to help each one of them understand in the most loving and respectful way what their role is in supporting the addiction and giving them some new tools on how to just shift that a little bit, just shift it a little bit and changing their behavior. And then once they do that and the whole family system does it at the same time, we're able to get a better outcome. So not only does that person get into treatment, but the whole family system starts speaking the recovery language. And that's my dream. When I do interventions, if I could accomplish that goal, that means I did my job. I was successful. That intervention was successful. So if you have a question on what you need to do for a loved one, or if you have a question on, you know, do we even really need an intervention? Maybe you don't even need the intervention, but you just have a question that how to help a loved one that's out there in denial and doesn't want the help. How do you do that? Give me a call. Let us sit down with you and do an assessment to figure out what we could do to support you and your family dynamics to make those little bit of shifts. And in that process, you will have a much happier and healthier family dynamic. That's what I call a healthy intervention and a successful intervention. So give us a call. I'd love to help. Thank you.